Very good morning, and today just I have brought a very nice topic for all the learners of English, and method of speaking fluent English before the public. How can we speak before the public? Just we have to know. Just I want to give you some method. Just I want to give you some tips you will have to keep in mind, and obviously you will be the fluent speaker of English. So first of all, it means just don't fear from your grammatical mistake whenever you start to speak. Means it happens with the people. Suppose I'm speaking something and whatever in English, but you are understanding my language, you understanding me. But the time comes of speaking that you feel tongue-tied. It means you are not able to speak. You are understanding me nicely. You are understanding everything, but you are unable to express yourself. And the problem is because you don't get such a circumstances, you don't get such a, you know, it means just you can say such a people who can speak English with you. You cannot mingling both those people who are native English speaker. Just I want to tell you, English speaking is so easy. It's a very simple. Only just you will have to think that how you will have to express yourself. Only thing is that don't mind about your grammar mistake and speak as much as you want. You know what happens? Since your word, you have remembered much more word meanings and vocabs. Do you think you remember all those? No, you don't remember all those because whatever you have remembered, you are not using it in your practical life. So that's why you are getting problem. It happens with everybody. It happens with me also before, but right now I'm speaking before the audience. I'm teaching the people. Why? Because just I have confidence. Confidence means whatever you will have to tell. It means whenever you are getting a chance to speak before the public, don't miss the chance. Just make such an environment where a number of people are English speaker. Just you know what happens when you are speaking about those people who don't know how to express in English. So that time they will beat you, they will abuse you, they will tell you much more things that will disgrace you, and that will, you know, oppress you, that will torture you. You will not, you don't want to speak before those people. Don't mind. People, if you are doing better, obviously people will torture you. If you are doing good, people will torture you, so don't mind about the people. People are telling much more thing, and if you are minding about them, if you are going behind them, obviously you are killing your time. You are wasting your time, so that's why don't mind what they are telling. I want to tell about the those people who belongs to villages. Even villages, no, I'm talking about the illiterate people. They don't know how to read and write, but even they are talking in their languages. Even English, even whatever Hindi, even Sanskrit, they are speaking. The reason behind it is they are getting such a circumstances. They are getting such a movement. They are the people, the native people who are talking. Just I want to tell you that public speaking is very easy. Suppose you are talking in your regional languages, you don't get any hiccup. You don't get any hindrance. You don't get any problem. And the reason is because you are expressive. You are very fluent. You don't have any opposition. You don't have any hindrance in your speaking. Because whatever you have heard from your parents, you have heard from your society, your family, your friends, everybody is talking in Hindi. So that's why even the illiterate person can speak Hindi. Just I want a newborn baby, when they are the newborn, even they are expressing something by indicating. And but when he doesn't know the letters, and even then the baby just start to talk, they speak, even. It depends that how their parents saw their society and what type of language is spoken there. So it happens with even the baby, they are speaking Hindi, English, whatever. I want to talk with a foreign baby. They are talking in English because they don't know how to speak Hindi, because they have got such a environment, they have got such a circumstances, so that's why they are speaking. And the method of speaking English is don't mind about your grammatical errors. It happens with the people. Whenever I will speak, obviously there will be the errors, there will be the failures, and people will tell, so he doesn't know how to speak English. Doesn't matter, yeah, whatever, we are speaking in Hindi. Do you think we are speaking right? No, we are not speaking correctly. We speak in the villages. So these are the languages. Only communication, whatever I'm speaking, you are understanding, that is the matter. And this age, there is much differences between speaking and writing. Whatever you are speaking, it means a good writer cannot be a good speaker. A good speaker cannot be a good writer. And if you want to be a good speaker, obviously make a practice. Mingle both those people who cooperate you, who favor you, it means who always help you to speak the languages which you prefer. Suppose, okay, I also belong to a village where no one speaks English, and even Hindi is very rough there. They use Maghi like. But even then I am speaking English before you, because I have practiced hard, because I have labored hard, and because I mingle those people, I teach the students, I want to speak English as much as when I come in the contact of the people who are able to speak. I will not speak before those people, they are not able, they don't know my languages, and the problem is that they will abuse me, even they will start to beat me. Are ban raha hai, is tarah se wo bol sakte hain. So that's why we will not face such a people. We have to find such a circumstances, such a movement where we can express ourselves freely, and in that way, don't feel tongue-tied. Whatever you know, express yourself. Don't learn word meaning much and more. Whatever you have, very common words you will have to remember, and it means practice to use day-to-day life in that way. This is my promise, that you will see the effect, and in few days you will be able to speak before the people. This is the method of speaking fluent English. Okay, and just I told you about how can we develop our English spoken, how can we speak before the people, and these are some fundamentals, these are some methods, and by adopting these all you can be a good speaker. And it means I will make such a video again and again to encourage the English speaker who want to speak English, and I will always help you. And just I want to speak you something in Maghi. मैं मगही भाषा से बिलोंग करता हूँ, तब थोड़ा सा कह कर हूँ, यदि वीडियो अच्छा लग ले तो थोड़ा सा प्रमोट करूँ ना जी, और मतलब यदि थोड़ा अच्छा लग ले है तो यार लाइक करो, शेयर करो, सब्सक्राइब करो, दबा करके शेयर करो ना, थोड़ा सा प्रमोट करूँ तो बड़ी आगे निकल सकली है, ठीक है, तो यार थोड़ा सा आप शेयर करो कसके, थैंक यू.